Question number 14. When we started this company, we believed that it takes at least 5 years of growth for it to become profitable, but it only took 2. First of all, only taking 2 years to become profitable, that's some entrepreneurship right there. Second of all, let's check and make sure that this verb is in the correct tense and has the correct subject, just like we do with every single other verb always. Do we see any other verbs in that sentence that might give us a clue about the tense? How about started? That is indeed the past tense. We believed. That is also indeed the past tense. But what we believed did not come to pass. This was a belief. We're going to want to use the conditional form, right? This is something that we thought was going to happen that might be a possibility, but it ended up not actually being the case. We want to say we believed that it would take at least 5 years of growth, right? This is the conditional. This is what we thought would happen. We use that word would when we have a conditional, something happens if something else happens. So this is what we believed would happen, but it didn't actually end up happening. We know that will take is the wrong answer choice because that is the future. We don't want the future. We know that takes is the wrong answer choice because that's the present. And that's not what we want to say, right? We want to be talking about the past. And we can't say took either. We believed that it took at least 5 years. That would be the simple past. We thought that it took at least 5 years, but it actually took 2. We want the conditional, would take.